full cast.
Welcome back to episode 4 of Doom Eternal. We are gonna smash some more faces, rip out some more hearts, and send those demons back to hell from where they came.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. We are gonna go in for another session here. Thank you for coming and watching a video and hanging out with me. Let's get into it. Yep, I see you. Woo! Off that. Things are pains in the butts, man. I don't care what you say. I do not enjoy fighting those guys at all. Whoa. Hello. Was not expecting him to be around, that's for sure. Let's see. Yep. Yep, we gotta go. You ready? Oh. Okay, where's the next one? All right, there. Okay. That was not good. That sucked. Hello, boys. Oh, I can't believe I made it back on. Thank God for that. That was entire luck that I remembered to hit that dash button really quick. All right, where we gotta go? Oh, there we are. Hit that armor. Armor's always good. Yep. I'm gonna come see what's over here first, though. Slayer gates are optional intense encounters. Ammo and extra life spent not be restored afterwards. Completion awards 3 weapon points and an Imperium key. Slayer gate is unlocked with the Slayer key. Gate. Oh boy, do we want to do that? I don't know. Key around here somewhere, it says, but I don't know where. Oh man, I can't believe I almost dropped that game. I bet you it's up there, but how do we get there? That is a question. I don't know. We're gonna keep going. Keep going for now. Try and then we'll move on. Yeah, there we go. There we go, and there's our key. Beautiful. All right, let's do this. You guys ready for this? I'm not.
Oh,
Oh, God. Oh, man, out of ammo for that. Oh, boy. A second here. We're gonna breathe for 2 seconds. We're just gonna breathe here for a second. Woo. All right. I have an Imperium key. Hey, which unlocks the Unmaker. Beautiful. Not. Okay, we're gonna use that. Go. 5 kill heavy cannon. Okay. That's what we're using. We're using those for sure. 100% for sure. Man, that was crazy. Absolutely bonkerish. That's okay.
Nearby.
The betrayer's life signal, okay? Yes, it is what it is. Down we go. Well, that's not too bad.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Okay. Motion sensors and artillery everywhere. Beautiful.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. you seek to defy the Conmaker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Right. Well, interesting. I know he thinks it's our time to pay penance, but I don't think that's what we're going to be doing. I do not think that is what we're going to be doing. I'm okay with that. Oh, man. Okay, let's map out where we got to go. So we come down here and know that for sure. Drop here.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Make that one. Right. What is over there? Thing. Ball. Alright, we're gonna give it a shot and see what happens. Alright, we got the extra life. Just means we gotta go back around, which is not too bad. Make it. Oh no. And we fell. We got destroyed. And I did it again. The heck shot me. Not so great at Doom parkour, apparently. I'm gonna load the checkpoint. Going off the edge. It's so easy to do in this game. Goblet. Thank you. Thank you all for joining me tonight. This is a great spot to end for our Doom Eternal Let's Play. If you have not yet, please hit that like button. If you haven't subbed yet, please think about doing that as well. I appreciate it, and I will see you guys next time. See ya!